I was playing with my friend yesterday, and my one friend hit this awesome shotgun midair. After using a katana, I wanted to show it from his perspective because I was nowhere close when it happened. Which is why I went into replay mode to get the clip.